the stuff of lore and legend. Cities swept into the sea. Civilizations lost beneath the waves. But is Atlantis more than a myth? Are there real sunken cities waiting to be discovered? Today, marine archaeology and new sea mapping technology are uncovering ancient sunken cities around the world. And every year, our seas rise, claiming more land, bit by bit. Do these lost worlds provide a frightening glimpse into our own ecological future? What stories will our great-great-grandchildren tell?